All right, here with head coach Alaura Sharp. Coach, let's take a look back at last week first. Gardner-Webb, we're in that game. Just, I think the one thing you and I talked about afterwards was the turnovers really were the Achilles heel. Let's talk a little bit about that one first.
Yeah, I thought we played a really good second half, and we took care of the ball a lot better in the second half. We just dug ourselves a really big hole. I think we got down 13 or 14 in the first half, fought our way back, and then just didn't really execute down the stretch.
And then Saturday really seemed like all around everyone really contributed once again, just led by Jade Compton with 23 in Asheville Saturday. What'd you see Saturday afternoon?
Yeah, obviously I thought Jade played really well for us. I thought our team played really, really hard on Saturday as a group, and played a pretty solid four quarters of basketball. We started a little bit rough in the first quarter. We turned it over a little bit, and then I think hopefully we're starting to learn a lesson of when we get enough shots, we're really competitive. I mean, when you look at our Gardner-Webb game, they made one more field goal than we did, but they took 18 more shots. So just the importance of valuing the basketball, we did a lot better job with that on Saturday. I think we only had 6 in the second half, which is a real positive for our team. But I thought we played really hard, and I thought we played really well together.
We're now 6 games into conference play, and outside of the one game, you've been able to run the same starters out. Have you noticed any continuity there with people starting to learn kind of their role through the start of conference play?
I think, knock on wood, it's been nice to have some consistency with some of that, because we've had so many different starting lineups, so many different things going on in the first part of the season. So I think that continuity is good. I think getting into a rhythm, playing on schedule, and all that's been really good for our team. But I like our confidence. I feel like we're building confidence in each other. We're getting better at both of our defenses. We're starting to rebound the ball a little bit better. So a lot of good. We just got to stay with it. And still a lot of basketball to be left to be played before the conference tournament. Throughout this, we're almost leaning into February here. It's just important that we continue to build and get better so that we're playing at our best come March.
You mentioned that we got 2 teams this week that if you want to be successful in March, you definitely have to take care of, with Campbell and High Point. Campbell, I think they're unbeaten in conference, and then High Point is not. The record doesn't indicate how good they truly are. What do you see out of these 2 teams this week?
Yeah, 2 really good quality opponents at home. Both have really good players, very well coached, and excited for the challenge. Happy to be back at home. We've typically played really well at home over the course of the season, so I'm excited about that. But we got to focus on, like, kind of like already talked about, is 2 things. 1, we got to play really, really hard, and 2, we got to value possessions and take care of the basketball. Campbell's really going to guard you. They're really good defensively, so it's important for us to execute, take quality shots. High Point, they're a little bit different. They're kind of trying to figure things out still, but they've played really well in the last couple of weeks. And with High Point, we got to guard the 3-point line, and they're pretty solid defensively as well. So we've got to do a good job in both games of just really executing and playing together, playing inside out, not hitting the panic button, but just staying the course for 40 minutes throughout the games.
Appreciate it, Coach.
Thank you.